Now you can watch YouTube videos underwater.
I'll be right back. So it's October 31st, which to most people is Halloween, but in our house, that's when we celebrate Sylvester's birthday. He's now 7 years old, which according to Wikipedia, makes him 44 years old in cat years. So we're going to give him a little party in the kitchen as well as some birthday cake, and even let him have some three-year-old catnip. This stuff doesn't go bad, does it?
Gibson, Shelby, come on, it's time for the party.
Hey, Sylvester, do you know why everybody's here?
No.
Because it's your birthday, silly. Aw, see, Shelby loves you, and I love you, and even Gibson. Sylvester, it's your birthday. Gibson, go give him some love. Go give him some love. See, everybody loves you. And we're going to have cake, and it's going to be awesome, Sylvester. You're going to love it. Don't worry, Shelby, there's going to be cake left over for you, too. Where you going, birthday kitty? I promise, Shelby, it's not going to be like last year. You're going to get cake this time, okay, girl? I promise. Sylvester, what are you doing? Katie, why would you leave your own birthday party?
Stop.
It's not dumb, Sylvester. It's a birthday. Did you know there's going to be catnip after the cake?
No.
You better get back in there, buddy. Alright, I'll go make your cake. For Sylvester's birthday cake, I used a can of wet food topped with tuna frosting. Then another layer of wet food and more tuna frosting. Be sure and evenly coat the sides with frosting. Add sprinkles and a candle. For most kitties, the candle is not recommended. Okay, Katie, you ready for your birthday cake?
Yeah.
Alright. Some for the dog, okay? You cuties enjoy. I don't know, Shelby, it's not looking too good. Guys, you need to slow down. So how was your birthday cake, Kitty?
Good.
Are you ready for some catnip?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll go get it. I'll be right back, alright?
Yeah.
Alright, here you go, buddy. But take it easy. You know how you get on this stuff. Slow down. Kitty? Well, I am happy for the little guy, although I have to admit I wasn't sure if he even deserved catnip. Year after everything he's done. I mean, he didn't even save any cake for Shelby. Although, it is his birthday, and chances are this stuff's old, it won't even do anything. But, yeah, I better go check on him. Sylvester? Kitty, kitty? Sylvester? Are you okay? Sylvester, that might have been a bad batch of cat. Kitty? Kitty, are you okay? Answer me. Some kind of like warning label or expiration date or something on there. Poor Kitty. Okay, Kitty, I'm glad you had a good time, but I think it's time to clean up the catnip and then.
Ow!
Okay, you're done. That's it. No more catnip for you. I'm cleaning it up. This party is over.
Freaking cat.
Jeez. And Shelby, girl, I'm really sorry you didn't get any cake, and I'm sure that Sylvester feels bad too. Sylvester, I feel kind of bad. Shelby came to your party and you guys ate all the cake and she didn't even get any.
Good.
Oh, it's not good. Shelby, he didn't mean it.
So,
great, now she's crying. The dog feels like shit.
Happy birthday to me.
Such a dick. Huge kudos to everybody who wished Sylvester a happy birthday this year, and don't worry, we got a little...
So, yeah, watching videos and all your favorite stuff is on the iWater. Not coming soon. The iWater, only available for me because I made the product. Okay, I didn't really make this product. So it is actually available for all of you. All I used was a cup of water and an iPod Touch 5th generation. So yeah. Your stuff isn't really for underwater. I should probably